Sunday to you. Happy first Sunday in the month of April. Let us pray. Our Father and our Lord, we thank you, appreciate you for the grace to see the first Sunday in the month of April. Let your name be glorified, Lord, in Jesus' name. Father, we pray that you speak to us. We pray that you take away every spirit of disobedience in our lives in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Our topic this morning is disobedience, part 2. And our Bible text is Ephesians chapter 6, verses 1 to 3, which says, "Children, obey your parents in the Lord. This is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with thee, and thou mayest live long on the earth." Our memory verse this morning is Ephesians chapter 6, verse 1. "Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right." Yesterday, we discussed about disobedience. So today is the continuation of yesterday's topic. Disobedience is an attitude that doesn't bring glory to the name of God. We should do away from disobedience totally. Today, we want to examine ways to develop the attitude of obedience. Determination. You have to make up your mind to always adhere to simple instructions, either from your parents, teachers, siblings, or anyone, or anywhere it is coming from. Don't murmur. Do every task to your best without complaint. You know, Philippians chapter 2, verses 14 and 15 says, "Do all things without murmuring and disputings, that he may be blameless and harmless, the sons of God without rebuke, in the midst of a crooked and perverse nation, among whom ye shine as light in the world." Let's take a short break. We'll be right back.
We are young, excellent, and successful. We're for Christ. We will live for him. We will fulfill destiny.
Welcome back. Disobedience is one of an enemy's tool to purposeful life. It takes stages like stubbornness, refusal to instructions, anger, stony heart, and so on. I pray that the enemy will not destroy your life and destiny in the name of Jesus. Life and destiny will never be destroyed. Don't forget that obedience is not limited to our parents only, but to our Creator, which is God. Obey God by following his directions and doing what he wants you to do. Obey his commandments. Associate yourself with godly people, and I pray for you, it shall be well with you. Scriptural truths: do not give room to disobedience. Prayer points. Pray with me. Father, help me to obey you always and do your will in the name of Jesus. Father, help me to obey you always and do your will. Everything in the name of Jesus. Authority never in heaven, we thank you. We appreciate you. For your word has been sent to our lives this morning. We pray it will germinate and grow forth good seed in the name of Jesus. We shall be sons of obedience and not disobedience in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Good morning and happy Sunday to you.
I am young, excellent, and successful. I'm